Power low. Insufficient power. 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 Power at 2/3. Data core reinitialized. Ocular system online. Adjusting focus. Are you all right, pilot?
I think so. Wait, did you just call me pilot?
Yes. The late Captain Lastimosa gave you the provisional rank of acting pilot. Congratulations on your promotion. You may call me BT.
BT. Got it.
My systems are rebooting, but a third battery will appear. Until I am mobile, I will assist you through your helmet radio when possible.
Against turning yourself over to the IMC. Voice pattern analysis indicates they are lying.
Don't worry, BT. I'm not going anywhere.
Understood, but I do recommend you move. IMC salvage teams are not far away.
I mean, I'm not leaving.
It is a common requirement for pilots to maneuver in situations without a linked Titan.
Geek. Maybe I'll become a mercenary.
Serve with Lastimosa.
Captain Lastimosa linked with me 973 days ago.
Sorry. You guys must have been close.
He was an excellent pilot. And a good friend.
Thank you.
Nesha survivors out there. We will find you and we will track you down one by one. We ask you to come out of hiding while you still can. We have IMC search teams everywhere. Resist capture will be granted an outcome. You have no choice.
Thank you.
your eyes on the pilot! Don't look back! Target contained!
Movement!
BT, who is this voice?
This is the commander of the Marauder Corps, a section of the Militia's Special Recon Squadron, or SRS. Her name is Sarah Briggs.
We're all together in this.
BT, is there anyone alive on this ship?
No. Scans do not detect any life signs within the MCS James McCallan, but 90% of the lifeboats have been ejected. There is still hope.
We fight every unit. Stronger together.
Survivors, it would be in your best interest to turn yourselves in. Surely you would agree it is better for our infantry to find you first, rather than a roaming prowler.
Pilot, our location has been compromised. Those drones are IMC scouts. Enemy reinforcements will be on their way. We must complete the Neuralink immediately. Please install the final battery. Pilot, we must establish a Neuralink in order to proceed. Please embark when ready. Protocol 1. Link to pilot. Establishing neural link. Neural link established. Rifleman Jack Cooper, you are now confirmed as acting pilot of BT-7274. Protocol 2. Uphold the mission. Our orders are to resume Special Operation 217. Rendezvous with Major Anderson of the SRX. Detecting incoming enemy forces. Protocol 3. Protect the pilot. Reinitializing critical systems. Vortex shield online. The vortex shield catches incoming rounds and missiles. Release the button to launch any captured objects back at the enemy. Shoulder-mounted rocket pod will lock onto multiple and the more locks you will achieve. Neuralink complete. Primary weapon control and motion link re-established. Titanfall detected. We will have to fight our way to safety. Get ready.
You sure about this?
Yes. Trust me.
Militia plane spotted. Chassis number BT-7274. Taking fire. Not bad, pilot.
Battery essential. Battery required. We tighten down. Well done, pilot. Our combat effectiveness rating has increased. Pilot, I detect more IMC salvage teams on the way. Our only chance of survival is to uphold our mission of rendezvousing with Major Anderson. Until then, you and I are on our own. Marking your HUD. We must move quickly. Pilot, the IMC will continue to search for us. Our only chance of survival is to rendezvous with Major Anderson, 60 clicks from our current location. We will have to improvise and adapt if we wish to survive.
This is Wombat 3-2. We're taking heavy casualties down here. Any militia forces, please assist. We've suffered heavy losses.
Titan spotted. All forces pressing attack. I'm a little pissed off. Don't blame how long.
Militia Titan down.
Damage.
This Titan weapon is an advanced design and may give us a tactical advantage.
Great. A new Titan weapon will be useful.
Agreed. The IMC is well equipped with advanced Titan weaponry. They will be most beneficial to our success. With the Tome loadout, we can lock onto enemies and target them with tracking rockets. Thank you. I am engaging hostile infantry.
Hazardous waste pumps now filtering. Automated testing facility. Dome 1.
Sonar pulse online. Through this facility is blocked by a flow regulation gate. There should be a control interface nearby. Pilot, our path through this facility is blocked by a flow regulation gate. There should be a control interface nearby. Nearby. Pilot, our path through this facility is blocked by a flow regulation gate. There should be a control interface nearby.
Maintenance override engaged. Opening flow regulation gate. Warning. Toxic fumes dispersing in main chamber. Activating control room safety airlock procedures.
Pilot, the safety airlock has sealed you in the control choice but to split up.
Split up? Sounds risky.
Given our dire circumstances, this is a risk worth taking. Pilot, I am tracking your location. Recommend you seek an exit.
You got it, BT. You do the same.
Copy that, pilot.
Listen up. This is Kane. What we have here, my IMC and militia friends, is a failure to communicate. And that's okay. It's all good.
Who was that?
Accessing files. Kane, a mercenary commonly affiliated with the Apex Predators, a well-known narcotics user and supplier.
Raccoon 3, 9th Militia Fleet. We're held up in the reclamation facility. The IMCF's new mechanized infantry. We're trapped.
Pilot, I'm detecting friendly militia forces along your path. They may need assistance.
By the pipes. Eyes up.
It's a friendly pilot. Captain, we got a friendly militia pilot.
Hold your fire. He's SRS. Look at his helmet.
Good to see a friendly pilot, sir. Our squad is taking a beating. They can use some help up ahead.
20 meters.
Sir, this is as
far as we can go. You go ahead, sir. We'll hold out here.
Attention. There is a deceased prowler in subjunction 3A, requesting immediate removal.
Going, BT.
We must proceed through this facility and continue to the rendezvous point with Major Anderson.
Hostile pilot, everyone tighten up! Suspect gone!
There's some Vanguard-class Titan and an SRS pilot taking out my IMC support. Whoever you are. Not bad at all, friend. I just hope you're better than the last one. SRS pilot taking out my IMC support. Whoever you are. Not bad at all, my friend. I just hope you're better than the last one I killed. So I got word that whoever you are. Better than the last one I killed.
Pilot, out of sight.
Santos, 34 meters out.
Hostile pilot, no visual.
Stay down, no more now.
Some Vanguard-class Titan and an SRS pilot taking out my IMC support. Whoever you are. Not bad at all, friend. I just hope you're better than the last one I killed.